into cars like you think you are. If you have, I'm just going to say this, if you have your splitter guard still on your Mopars, you're not that into cars.
Fred does not like people with the little yellow bananas.
I have six bananas hanging up in my garage right now.
Oh, I need one.
He just rips them off people's cars at the mall.
Okay, if they don't go on my garage and my rafters, yeah, they will end up in the trash, they will end up in the landfill, and then these dumpster diving Mopar owners will go in there, grab them, and put them on their cars.
How long do you think Kyle Loftus will leave his on for? Didn't he just
forever just
one?
To piss Fred off? Guaranteed. No,
okay, so did you know?
Have you seen him color match?
Did you know
where people get painted?
Okay.
People get them color matched.
Did you know the designers of those cars said once they realized that people were leaving these things on, they're like, no, that's not how we designed the car. Stop it. They wouldn't stop it. So in 2021, they changed the color of the splitter guards to pink, thinking there's no way these guys are going to keep these things on now.
No, so, it's a rare one.
So now these guys are just going to get yellow ones or yeah, they leave the pink ones on. I have seen less pink ones on the road than yellow ones. So maybe these guys are just like finding new old stock yellow ones somewhere. Also, fun fact, Mopar guys, if you get in a wreck or one of these gets ripped off and you go to the dealership, there's no part number for that. There's no part number. You can't order one.
Because it says remove it dealer
to
on
be
the bottom.
Removed by at dealer is what it says stamped into it, embossed into it. You can't get it. You have to go on. You have to go on eBay and spend like $50-$100 for a pair, so you can look stupid again.
And you have a bunch of pairs to sell.
They're not going on cars ever
Fred
again.
Fred does not
you could
like
sell
no.
Them,
that's like one of
I would.
His biggest
I would rather just like
put them on the
walls. I would rather put them on the walls. So if anybody wants to donate some to me, hit me up on the Instagram 1320 video or Fred_1320 video, and I'll give you an address, and they will go up in the rafters, so they'll never go on a car again.